We're working hard on the solvable challenges of sending humanity to the red planet for the first time.
Our journey to Mars is also unfolding right now
aboard the International Space Station.
The station facility.
We've made a lot of progress on that journey. Both SpaceX and Boeing have set up operations here on the Space Coast, bringing jobs, energy, and excitement about the future with them. Thanks to the grit, determination, and American ingenuity, we've returned cargo resupply missions to the United States.
The NASA and the ambitious exploration deployed from the shuttle during the decade of the 90s. The Hubble Space Telescope in April 1990. Years later that we landed humans on the moon.
Again, you just heard a great summary of the great things we have accomplished and what we will accomplish with the investment that the United States makes in NASA and the space program from Charlie. So Charlie did an awesome job.
Budget. Congress passed a budget that was, as the agency plans out the programs and projects that we're going to, the program projects we're going to do.
And other than Aero, I don't view the decreases as significant. I think they're kind of relatively small. And I think I think they're an artifact of, again, the planning process.
They just did an outstanding job. Just one example of the awesome work that we're doing here at Langley around the agency. Like advanced subsonic configuration, you see Truss Brace Wing there and others. Stage 3 is going to get ready to launch in this fiscal year. And so the money ongoing is war landing testing of the Boeing CST-100.